So let's talk about something called scatter plots. And I'm going to use the car example. When we drove our car, we had days when the terrain was completely flat. Let's just drive very fast. Sometimes we encountered a little bit of bumpiness or a lot of bumpiness, which kind of forces us to slow down. So one way in which our terrain was able to vary was at the level of bumpiness, which could go from smooth to really bad. Second dimension in which our terrain varied had to do with slope. Be flat, or there were different levels of steepness. I'm obviously slightly exaggerating here. So it goes from flat to very steep. And again, the steeper it is, the slower we wish to drive. And those things could co-occur, as shown in these three graphs on the right side. So what I want to do with you is just map these training examples over here of, say, a flat, smooth road into our diagram over here. And I give you 9 possible points that correspond to all the combinations of the 3 bumpiness levels we encountered and the 3 slope levels. And I'm going to ask you to take a car situation like this one and identify the correct of the 9 items that best represents the situation over here.